Ernel, really quick, who's in the gym today?
We're here at Brick's House today.
Brick's House Boxing, and who's with us?
With Marlon Capalas.
How are you feeling? Number one.
Feel good, yeah.
Who else? We got Ping in the house. California.
115. IBF.
How are you feeling?
Good.
When are you fighting?
I think Mike.
He's going to fight the guy from Argentina?
Yes.
That'll be big. What do you tell him?
Good boxer.
Yeah. Hey, who wins? Tank or Ryan?
I think 50-50 for me.
Tank or Ryan?
Close fight. I go for Tank.
Tank or Ryan?
I was Tank, man.
Why?
Very sharp and smart.
What do you think?
I got Tank.
Here's the experience. Good experience.
Benavides and Plant.
Is that what?
Benavides and Plant.
Yeah. I don't know.
That was a good fight. Benavides is a good experience.
Benavides. Taller, longer.
What do you think?
Benavides and Plant.
Benavides.
You got it. So there you have it. Stay tuned. By the way, the senator, Manny Pacquiao, is fighting in a few days. What do you tell Manny?
Good luck, my idol.
Good luck, Senator Manny. Always got you.
What's your prediction?
He'll win it easy.
I think an early knockout, one round. Hey, what do you tell Manny Pacquiao if he's watching? He's fighting December 10 in South Korea.
Manny Pacquiao, he got to win this fight. That's easy fight.
Easy knockout. The martial artist is going to sleep.
Yeah. Manny Pacquiao is back to the ring.
You trained with him for years.
Yeah.
You were running with him.
I was training with him.
He's the best.
The best.
So what do you tell Manny?
Good luck to your upcoming fight.
I think it looks like his autograph.
Yes. Yeah.
That's really cool. Good people helping good people.
Miss Yelly sick back.
Rip Gordon.